Guys, this is number 4 on my little series of Peaches to the Beaches road trip. In this particular episode, I believe I take you all to 5 yard sales with me. Multiple items have sold already. Matter of fact, if you guys are not following me over on Instagram, I have been committing to posting at least 1 sale a day, and I've had some killer sales. So if you aren't following along over there, you might want to. And if you haven't watched the other episodes in this series, you might also want to. No pressure, but it's kind of entertaining. So we're just gonna go ahead and jump right into these sales right now. And if you all are new here, I pick and flip stuff from thrift stores and yard sales and sell it online. And I take you all with me during the process. So let's go.
Sprinkling.
This is terrible.
So good to be doing this right now. What kind of vacuum we got right there? Hello.
How are you? Fine. How are y'all this morning? Y'all finding any good bargains?
We just started.
Yeah.
I heard that. It was
me.
Was it you? Excuse me, sorry.
I should put my sound up. That was me.
What do you guys have with me?
Susan?
She's in charge. How much for this set of dinosaur books?
$1 million.
How many are there? How many? 1, 2, 3. Yeah.
What about $2 for all?
Sure. Sounds good. Yeah.
She said $1 million?
She said $2.
Oh, close.
$1,000,002, yeah, close enough. Aren't you the ornament guy? Oh, look at the little pinchy Santa. Star Wars. Look, these are Steven Spielberg kids books.
Spielberg?
Yeah, isn't that neat?
The director?
Well, here's $2 for my set of books, dear.
Like I said, if y'all want to come back tomorrow, we're going to have, I got a whole trailer load of stuff that I'm bringing tomorrow, but we knew we were going to have to pack it up because of the rain.
Yeah.
So we're just getting out a little bit today.
All right. Well, we probably will be back around again. Is that a clock? Star Wars clock?
A lot of Star Wars.
Yeah, they do. Dude, Star Wars obsessed. I knew as soon as I saw that. Yes.
I picked the right table to stop.
I know.
I'm glad I found this stuff. I just found it yesterday. Oh my
gosh.
I don't even know
how
it's in there.
A bunch of like little figurines, the
She likes it.
Yeah. Calendars. Little tracking papers.
That's a good deal, isn't it? So cute, yeah.
Oh,
the first thing I said is, I can't believe that's still sitting there.
Oh, I told myself, I'm still here when I come back.
$1. Okay.
Will you give 10 for that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good. Thank you. I already paid you for the books.
Yes. Okay. Yes, I remember.
I know it's stressful having yard sales. It's hard to keep up with everybody.
Yeah.
Is that a camera you got?
It is. Yeah. Thank you, guys. Lots of baby stuff. Babies.
Mm-hmm.
I remember that stage.
Like I tell everybody, you won't believe it, my baby's 17, but we always have everybody else's babies, and she buys one right there.
Aww.
Take a dish. Don't you dare. Oh, I guess I'm not taking one. Oh, ask about the price. It's funny, every scratcher we see is a new tag here.
Oh, it's just for my size, huh?
Oh, cool. My dog was so.
How much on the Skechers?
Skechers, Ayla.
In the box.
Skechers sandals in the box.
How much on these two?
Pokemon's 5, 2 for the fish.
Call Billy annoying to me.
Drop me in the water.
Drop me out.
Dirty.
I don't think it's $5, but it's cool. It's still in the package.
I've never actually seen one like that.
No. I
think it's
vintage. Yeah, it looks like it. I think it's time to
yeah,
now you know. I'm gonna go. Give it to Goo. That chapter? Yeah.
Give it to
Goo. Billy, like, yes. You're like, yes! What's this, like a mini keg?
I was she said 20 for the Skechers, so stop it. Like,
yeah.
Okay.
Those look super cheapo.
Yeah, it looks very, very
cheap. Did I hear a puppy somewhere?
Yeah, when there's a lot of people here. She's still pretty young, so she likes to ramble around.
Yes.
She ain't quite got her trained where she'd sit down and stay in one place. So I just put her in the truck and a lot of folks there.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
This is the one are like running in a row and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. She wasn't really that smart for me.
I pay you or pay her?
Boss lady.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Here you go, boss lady. Thank you. Thank you. Are you ready? I turned my camera off. I was like, well, yeah, until I saw this in that tote.
I've sold at least 3 of these big mouth basses in the past, and this is the first one I've ever come across that didn't in fact work. So this is going to be $2 under my losses. For purposes of taxes, make sure you keep track of everything that doesn't work.
He's a really bad bass.
I think you said Billy Badass.
I did the first time, but then I realized I missed the perfect pun, so I changed it to Billy Bad Bass. Hello. What is it? Oh, that is amazing. Your peacock.
That is super
cool. That is
cool.
So cool.
Thank you much.
How much is it?
It's not for sale.
Everything for sale.
I've got people taking pictures of it. And
I bet. Cool. It's neat.
Okay, you can get it properly.
What is it? It's not for sale.
That peacock I got out by the front door. Yeah. I said, everybody takes pictures of it. They think, can
sell,
I take a picture? I said,
we
sure.
We don't sell any peacocks.
No peacocks.
Did you make that yourself?
No. No. A guy here in town, I think he set up. I thought some of it set was when I was putting signs out, but I didn't know what all.
Well, I'll see you later.
Okie doke.
We were ready to go at 7 too.
Yeah, we were. Yeah, my girlfriend, the one who just came out, she said, baby, I'm about to go ahead and head over there. I said, all right, I'm coming. She says, I'll just drive. I said, okay. She brought me into it. I don't know how you did it, but you did it.
Yeah, we left Harry at 7, and then really? We just got here, so.
Oh, there's a lot of sales.
We've been very slow.
Oh, yes.
Oh, you got, okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Are these shoes?
They're 6 or 6.5. Most of all of them. Somewhere along
cool.
That
area. Yeah. They're quite small.
I've never seen leopard one.
Yeah. They're iconic comfort. I wish they were bigger, but.
First one.
Oh, yeah.
He wanted to get out for early work release.
Yeah.
They didn't have it.
Yeah. Well, how's your work?
She's good. We've been married 25 years and we have swimming.
Excuse me. Can I look at these chairs, please?
Yes, ma'am. Go ahead.
Thank you.
That's our fan of birth.
For you. Yeah. She is just a pretty thing to me, I'm telling you.
Thank you. Sorry about that.
Hey, good to see you out and about.
You should put it on its box. So put the box on the table and it on top of its box. I think that's the best thing to do. Because then it's elevated.
Plastic.
I wouldn't say a word.
No. Oh, they've got eBay prices.
This expert over here, are these two scratched up?
They have eBay prices on everything. eBay print offs. I don't buy them if they have any. Like, it's hard because
this
it makes
one looks really good. This one has low scratches, but I think this should be good.
For Viking? Is Viking?
No, but this one, though.
Let me see that.
But they're one of someone's set. It's like a little bit, but nothing too bad.
Yeah, I pass on them with scratches, period, because it makes where they're not non-stick anymore. Because stuff gets in the cracks and then it sticks. How much are these little Barbies, the little Kelly dolls?
There was a paper over there that showed they were collectibles. They don't make them anymore. There was a paper.
They changed it to Stacy. My daughter has a whole collection of them. Well, I just see papers for other stuff.
I see the papers for a lot of stuff, but not the Kelly dolls. Mm-hmm. We said they don't make them anymore. And these were limited when they were made because they were nutcrackers.
Uh-huh.
So, 5 a piece. You want the basket too, ma'am?
That took you out, didn't it?
Thank you. This is the program right here, so be careful. Oh, you don't want to
channel? All right.
All right,
thank you.
I'm going to take these two.
Okay.
They were 5 each.
5 each?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's 10 bucks.
Would you like a bag?
No, thank you, though. Thank you, dear.
Thank you.
Have a great day. Thank you.
Have a great day. Have fun.
The other one was only worth like 15, but these little ones sold for 25 each. It's a little white thing right there on the ground.
Oh, that's where it's best for?
I don't think so because the base is so small. Must be for a fake one. How much on your stand here?
5.
5. Is that for a Christmas tree?
Umbrella.
Oh, okay, like an outdoor umbrella.
Right.
I was like, that's way too thin. Okay. I couldn't process what it was. Okay. Yeah, but you want those that are more ornate, like that umbrella thing over there. What are you looking at?
I legit forgot.
So that demo was actually for me. I sold somebody some stuff.
Uh-huh.
And she's like, I get paid on Friday. Can you trust me? And I did.
Wow.
And she... Me.
These are L.L. Bean. How much on these ones?
Those are 3.
Okay. Ready to look through these weekends?
You know, we got a coffee pot.
They come out with thermal.
Yeah.
Thermos. Yeah. They come out with that in like the 90s, 2000s. They come out with the thermal stuff, the plastic. That's what they use.
I'm wanting to say we bought it.
Probably. Uh huh.
How much for your 2 Fiesta mugs?
I do a dollar a piece. I had a bunch of those.
Love those. I wish I had a whole set of Fiesta. I need to just start buying it in different colors and just go with it. But I know.
I have 8 I bought it, and this is weird, but I bought them at Belk.
Uh-huh.
And they were luncheon plates, but they have the starfish and the seahorse on them for summer.
Yeah.
And I'm going to use them on my table for like exchange plates in the middle of the plate to just do it. But I paid like $5 a plate for them.
Wow, that's awesome.
They marked them down.
I'm
like
surprised they had them there.
They were like $40 a plate, and they marked them down that cheap to get rid of them.
Wow, your lucky day.
I mean,
I'm taking the shoes over there also. Okay, the OG, so
three,
we're even.
Four.
Yep.
Okay.
Would you snag a pretty plate? That's I like
that.
I love old platter.
That's
yeah.
The old platter.
I love the mint. I like the mint Tupperware color a lot too. That's what it reminds me of.
I know you are.
How much did you say on all the saucers?
I don't know. They're cheap. All this to reselling, that really cheap.
How much are all your saucers? The smaller size,
the
it says.
Small size, I'll take 2 a piece for them. I had an overload. My drawers were just like falling because I had come in. I had
it's hard.
And picked up stuff at yard sales. Mm-hmm. And then that's what I do. Like, I go to Smiley's on the weekend. I buy a bunch of stuff and I save it.
Uh-huh.
And then I bring it to Peaches to Beaches and sell it.
Mm-hmm.
That's
awesome.
The way to do it,
yeah,
though.
And so fun. Like,
you
I love
yard. You can take a $20 bill and get like a box load.
Yeah. He came all the way down from Philadelphia to yard sale, and I came from Kentucky.
Oh my goodness.
I love me some yard.
Me too. Me too.
127 yard sale.
127? I live right off of it. It's my favorite.
You know what I collect? The plastic blow molds in the yard. Those are what I collect.
Listen, I have some of the good Halloween ones.
I see, that's what I collect.
I have the pumpkin with the black cat.
See,
do you
I
have that one?
No, that's what I collect.
I want Frankenstein so bad.
I had him and I sold him.
Oh, because it's worth so much. But dang, if I find it, I don't know if I could let it go. I want Frankenstein so badly. I have a little ghost. And I have another.
I have the blow molds like this, the pumpkin on the haystack, and the 69 with the black hat.
That's awesome. My favorite's my black cat one, too. Listen, I saw it at Goodwill, and they brought it out right in front of me, and I saw it across the store, and I have never walked so fast in a store in my life. And there was 3 people in the store that wanted it out of my cart. I was like, nope, I got it first. Yes, they're like, I want that. I was like,
Let me show you something. Let me see if I got this picture.
Well, thank you guys so much.
Yeah,
good luck
you.
With your sale.
Thank you.
I think I might just tuck each one of these in these shoes.
Where do you live in Kentucky?
I live in Lexington now, but I did live in Danville.
Okay. I grew up in Mount Vernon.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's such a beautiful state.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look at her right there. Look at that one.
That
looks good. It does.
That was good. The family is good.
I can't believe these people did that. I feel sprinkles or mist. Don't do it. Don't add to the collection. Blows my mind. That's why they have police that patrol the entire time at 127. A little fossil action. Yikes.
Price?
How much? Three for them?
Okay.
So. What about these ones?
Keep shopping.
Our stuff is right now. This is fine over here. This is another one. And this is another one.
Okay, cool.
3.
Okay. What do you have with those?
These
ones? $2. I would have picked up this pair of Red Wings also, but unfortunately there's a little separation going on in the toe there, so I did have to leave those behind.
This is good, right?
Yes, it is. And we sell our stuff cheap.
Some people sell their stuff so high that you can go out and buy it.
Yeah, we've come across some of those sales.
Oh yeah, especially today.
Uh-huh.
Anywhere y'all see anybody like downtown in that by the big church, they are, that's no yard sale.
No, they're like vendors.
They're gonna be packing all the stuff back.
Yeah.
Yep.
Here's the $2 for these shoes, ma'am. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. I think we can safely run across the street.
I think we can do it.
Are we going to do it? That's the real question. I'm gonna do it. We're being reckless. No, there's no cars coming. Mind your business. We're the only safe people. I know. What did you get? I didn't even look.
Polo sports.
Oh, nice. I saw those same in kids.
And they have polo and badminton available?
Yeah.
Same.
Yep. Somebody gave those dodos a honk for parking on the highway.
Oh, really?
Can't blame them.
Rain coming?
Yeah, I think so. A little bit of sprinkle action. You live? Didn't I just see you?
Yeah.
Shop? No?
No, me.
Okay. I just talked to somebody that looks so much like you at another sale. That's why I was confused. I was like, I thought you were shopping.
Y'all come to Hawkins regularly?
No, ma'am.
Okay.
But we need
you for a baby van.
Yes, I need
it's
a sofa.
It's five.
Five, okay. What about the little desk and chair?
They're 10.
10.
For both of them. And then the beds are 10 a piece.
Okay.
I'm gonna take it now.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna take your Maui doll.
Okay.
If I was closer to home, my little daughter would freak out for that dang bed over there. There's $5.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I might be excited.
Yeah. I'm about out of room already, though, and I still have all day tomorrow. No, but I said if I was close to home, I would.
Thank you, ma'am.
I bought Maui, though.
He talks, too.
Yes,
I know.
That's awesome.
He scared me to death when I picked him up. And
started singing
and
the deal.
And hit his chest, and it started singing.
Thank you.
And thank you. I hope you enjoy it.
So there you have it, you guys, $32 into a grand total of $297 in value. Would have been a little bit more if that dang Billy Bass worked on me. I will say that you have to be careful on a lot of those animatronic little figures, like the little Santa Clauses and stuff, because I have come across several of those that do not work. So if you're at a thrift store or something, I do recommend plugging in any of the vintage little animatronics. Now, I know you all heard me gripe a little bit in that video, which I don't do too often, but you all do not understand. Well, I'm sure you do. Most reasonable people probably understand that it's extremely dangerous to park, literally blocking a lane of the highway. And I understand shoulder parking might be something that seems okay, but we all know better than to park on the actual stinking highway. So if you guys don't like to hear that griping, it's just a safety thing. It's the mother in me. It's me living next to a route yard sale my entire life and hearing about what happened. So if you do that in Kentucky during 127 route sales, be prepared to see flashing lights because the state troopers patrol all day long, every single day, up and down that highway, getting people. And like I said, there's signs everywhere telling you don't do it. So there's that. All right, you guys, that's it. My outro is over, done with, because my daughter is going to get her actual driver's license test. This is not her permit. I wasn't very clear in the last one. She has her permit and she's going to be driving solo, hopefully after today. So I have to go check her out from school right now. And you guys, wish us great luck. Thank you all so much for leaving all your sweet comments for her on the last video. I think we're both ready, but we're both very nervous. I think letting your kid drive, of course, after me talking about all these accidents, letting your kiddo drive is the biggest trust you can give your child, but also it's so scary because we all know how scary the roads are and it's your baby. Okay, I'm not gonna blabber on about this because it will make me get emotional and all that jazz. But thank you all so much for watching. Thank you all so much for watching me crush Paul for yet another video. And I know he's gonna be coming out with some more videos from this series. If you guys wanna check his channel out, he is the Philly Flipper here on YouTube. Thank you all so much for watching. As always, you all are amazing, and I'll see you guys on the next one.